Hi guys, and welcome back to AFE Aiden, and in today's video I will be showing you all my PS4 games plus PS Vita and my headphones and my PS4 controllers and my PS Vita. So yeah, let's get into this. Coming up first, we've got PS4, Disney Infinity 3.0, you've got Marvel, Star Wars and Disney. I got the starter pack with this. I won't show you the I won't show you that, but on the Wii it used to be my favorite game, so yeah. Next we've got W2K17, which I lost, which is very devastating. I loved it. That's it. Brock Lesnar on the front cover. And I'll just put the ones I've done over here. Next up is Minecraft PlayStation 4 edition. I don't know why it says it has violence. Well, sort of does, but it doesn't matter. So here it is. And next we've got PES 2016 Pro Evolution Soccer. It was the 20th anniversary, I think. Yeah, 1995 to 2015. I got it in 2016, but it didn't really matter. I keep forgetting about that. Next up is FIFA 17 Deluxe Edition. The journey on the back. And I've lost it. It's actually in my PS4, so I haven't lost it because I was playing it with my dad. Yeah. Next is Rugby World Cup 2015, same as the PS4 edition, and I only played it once because I don't like it. I didn't like it because the graphics were shockingly garbage. It was really bad. There it is. I've only played it once, as I said, and it was because it was shockingly bad. It was garbage graphics. It was hard to play. Yeah, this I've never played because I lost the disc straight away. It's Juice X Mankind Divided Day 1 Edition. Wow, I can't believe it. Ah. Could have been a good game, but I lost it. So, Juice X, I will always remember you in our hearts. Please, Jesus. Next, we've got. Now I'm showing the controls from PS Vita. This is Batman Arkham Knight. And this is Be the Batman. You gotta be the Batman. It was 25 quid for that. Yeah, I played that once, but that once I completed the whole game, so that's why I stopped playing it. Next, we've got Call of Duty Black Ops 3. There's the back. Yeah, I usually play multiplayer or zombies because they're fun things. So, still going. Then we got Rocket League, the collector's edition. There's the back, and here's what's inside. Wait, and that is cool, that thing. That's really cool. Then we've got FIFA 16. I haven't played it since FIFA 17 came out, so that's obvious. There's the back. And then that's inside. It's very dusty because I threw it out the window when FIFA 17 came out. Yeah. Now we've got Lego Dimensions. Yeah, I had to build the portal. It was really hard, trust me. Because you have to do everything for it, even the characters. So there is that Lego Dimensions. Wait, did I show you the inside? No, I didn't. Here's the inside. We have the portal on the inside. Then we have, oh my god, I'm tangled around my headphones. UFC of the first ever UFC. There's inside. Oh, jeez, it came out. It just came out of nowhere. RKO out of nowhere. I'm trying to put it back in. Okay, I guess that's broken. So then goes first ever UFC. Oh my god, it's tipping over. The pile's tipping over. Then we got GTA 5. As you saw, I got this in June. I nearly completed it. I'm on levels 35, 36. Here's the inside. Has vinyl there. So that is Grand Theft 45. We call it GTA 5. So what would you maybe? Then the on our last two, Drive Club. That's Drive Club. You can see there's a Lambo, but Drive Club. It's only for PS4, which is really cool. I'm lucky. And the last one, Battlefront, Star Wars Battlefront, the first one. There, and got the inside. It came out. The thing came out. It's a stormtrooper because I broke it when I was trying to bring it downstairs to record a video, which will probably get no views. It's coming out, which is totally bad and garbage. Then we're on our PS Vita ones. We've got Minecraft, PS Vita edition, PlayStation Vita edition. It's tiny, the things. Here's the inside. Look how tiny. Oh my god, guys, this is weird. Look how tiny that is. That's not even a disc. And we've got FIFA 15. I know you can't see the front cover because I took it. And I can't play it. You can see FIFA though, because I put it on my iPad cover, which got broken and I don't even use it anymore because it's still clean it. Now we're going on to the PS Vita. Here is the PS Vita. There. See my face? Hello. Yeah, that's the PS Vita. Pretty cool. I've broken it, as you can see. But I'll make a new pile. Then we've got PS4 controller. This is my first ever custom one as well. Then we've got this one, Tottenham edition. My second ever custom one, which I got last year's Christmas. Pretty cool. Now our final PS4 controller. I broke my other one. Well, this is broken as well. Is this one the normal PS4 controller? Which is, that's weird. I thought there was a ghost in here. Yes, there is. It can face me. Not fade. Okay, now we're going on to our headphones. Dad, this camera. I actually think there's a ghost in here. I'm not joking, I actually think there's a ghost in here. So, if there's a ghost, it can always come at me. So I'm not scared. Here is my second ever headphones. Pretty cool. Then the final one is these. Oh my god! It's these. And yeah, that's it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Make sure you like, subscribe, and turn notifications on. If you want to come up here, no free case to squad. I'll see you guys later. Bye!